Morning folks, today I'm going to do cheese scones. First of all, get your flour, 500 grams, add a teaspoon of salt, mix that around, and 110 grams of butter. Diced, out of the fridge, nice and cool, and rub it in. Use your fingertips. Once it's rubbed in, you want to add a teaspoon of mustard, and mix that in. You can mix that in. Get your cheese and grate 150 grams of cheese. Use any kind of cheese you want, whatever flavour you like. Mix it mix it in. Mix it well. I'm going to put a tablespoon of yogurt, plain yogurt. Leave that in. 1 egg already mixed into the mixture. I've got about 300 mls of milk. You just want to start blending it in. Don't put all your milk in yet. Leave it more milk. Now you will get your hands in. Just clumping it together. Touch more milk. That's enough milk. Get some flour, dust your surface. In a ball, pat it down. You want it about 2.5 to 3 centimeters thick. You can use a rolling pin if you wish, or just use your hands. I'm going to use this size of cutter. You can use bigger cutters or smaller cutters. Straight down. Straight down, straight down, straight. Get yourself a tray. Make sure you cover it, grease proof or tin foil, but make sure it's all greased down so it won't stick. putting this together. Some people say the second lot you don't get a good batch, but I've done thousands of scones and they're always worked out okay. So I'll do one more to make it 12. Got an egg. This egg's going to brush it. Gas number 7, 15 to 20 minutes. Once you have about 15 minutes, just keep an eye on them. Not far from being ready. Into the oven, preheated. Time for them to come out of the oven. Cheese scones. I'll move them onto a wire tray to cool down. Oozing with cheese. Once it's slightly cooled, some butter on them, open them up. Some butter, lovely. Get the kids involved, get them to do a wee bit of baking with you. It's good for kids to learn how to bake when they're young, as long as they're not touching the oven. But mixing, you can get them to mix it. And perfect. As I said, once they're cooled, open them up. Some butter, nice butter, perfect with a cup of tea. Thanks for watching.